They're still fighting! We gotta help them!
Check on the people. Oh, they don't look damaged.
It's Zinidar. The Boropal, Ekindur Eki. Ekindur Eki.
Paddock, mate. You hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry, they'll be well armed. So go, deal with your rocket.
All right, Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I swear, if we have to save these nomad skins one more time,
hey, give them a break. They've been fighting out here alone for months.
Fair enough.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too. Good luck.
So, what's the plan now?
The hangar. It's time to put that rocket together.
Sounds good to me. What about Paddock's Nomad?
They have stuck their necks out for us. Maybe we own something for that.
Sure. If we don't get our rocket launched soon, it's not just Paddock's Nomads we'll be worrying about.
I'll cover driving.
need to attach the nose cone to the rocket, right?
You know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that, yeah.
Get the other side. Let's finish this.
Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, "Get inside. Initiate the rocket assembly procedure. Launch aforementioned rocket and hope these satellites talk to ours." End quote.
Wait. Hope the satellites talk to us?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy.
I don't understand why he never launched this rocket.
And there we are. Everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah. See what happens.
We could have hidden half a city in here. Massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it. This better work.
Paddock, rockets assembling.
Out! There's a bloody snatcher in here! Son of a bitch!
You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
Trouble!
jamming!
Wow.
We got them all.
We gotta get on that gantry and realign the nose cone. Jack, get this thing aligned. All right, we're back in business.
Then climb aboard the rocket. You can ride it straight to the launch pad.
Thank you.
Juvies, incoming!
Clear him off the rocket!
I'm hanging from the back of a fucking train!
Oh, right.
Rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah. Initiate launch. Well,
and then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell. No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with a jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
What's supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Maybe?
Then get the hell out of there now!
Go!
Guys, down here!
Go!
Okay, we got this. We're good.
Anyone got any bright ideas?
Shit!
charges at him! Watch the leeches!
Just let it go!
Shit!
God damn it!
It's coming around again!
The spiracles! Get them while they're open!
Motherfuckers are everywhere!
We gotta make it let go again!
There! Target the opening!
Only one left! It's gonna crush us!
More leeches!
There! We did it!
So how do we get down?
go!
Shoot the tongue!
top! Got him! To the top!
Focus fire on that tongue!
I think I sprained my spine.
So this is no affair.
home to industrialists, techno-fascists, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
Off to you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together, then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids. Gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
Yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yep, sir.
The Swarm have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Someplace where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jin, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the hive mind is dead, we killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you at all, I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jin, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Old Ephira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. God damn it!
They're here.
And we're going out there.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
You can help us end this.
Lady, what the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vastar.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs. Like always.
First, help me plant this beacon down the street.
Bez, Sierra's goes rolling out with our beacon. See you on the other side, Delta.
Good luck!
Baird, where am I going?
Paddock, get your beacon to the Tomb of the...
Violet, take us to wherever that is.
Help my squad clear the area!
You got it, Carmine.
God damn it, they're right on us!
Keep them off, Carmine!
Beacon deployed! Baird, how long till I can fire this thing?
Give it a few seconds to calibrate.
Yeah, what if we don't have a few seconds?
Stuck at
83%! Then unstuck it!
Okay, now! Fire! Fire!
Woohoo! I'm gonna have it back online!
Hit him again! Carriers are done!
Well, the new hammer works.
Yeah, but only around that beacon. We need to plant the other four.
All right. EBA's straight ahead.
Go, Delta. We'll guard this one.
Shit. Dead end here.
It's just through that building.
Don't worry, Delta. I got Typhoon assist before I run my play. Get up on that car, Delta!
When you're done, get your beacon to its designated.
Thanks for the lift, Cole.
Marcus got a bad bet. Least I can do.
Academy's close. Let's get through this mess.
Baird, Echo Squad, Catlan. Our Raven's taking fire.
Just set down as soon as you can and get your beacon in place. By the way, that goes for all squads. We got a lot of heat signatures incoming.
Gah! All this responsibility is why I left the army.
Talk on.
like to remember it?
Yeah, James, it's a goddamn stroll down memory lane.
Hey! Hurry him up! Hold me, Beacon! Keep going!
That's two! Nice work, old pal. Diverting a satellite your way.
We'll bring that Starfighter, baby!
Yeah! targeting lasers.
Got it! Now what do we do?
Hit your target with that laser. Satellites will do the rest.
Let's take out that swarmer.
We've got swarm coming in from us.
Ah, shit. Reinforcement grubs coming in.
Swarmax going down!
Frag out!
Academy's clear.
Baird, the grubs took down our Raven. We have wounded the KIA. We need help. Now! Ah, shit. Copy that, Paddock. Delta, Paddock needs backup at the tomb.
We heard. We're on our way.
Smoke's where Paddock went down. You three head out. I'll stay back and protect this beacon.
I'll see you on the other side, Dad.
Count on it, James.
Hey, it's a
like they're trying to start a hive.
Yeah, right at our doorstep.
Oh, that explains the water we took down.
Rejects. Watch your step.
Hold on! two of us left.
I'll help you out.
See a way through. Ideas? Jack, shot that lift. There, a way through. Come on. Guys, there's the tomb of... Holy shit.
Delta, I can't take over the hammer network until all five beacons are planted. Paddock is the last one.
We're on our way to him now.
It's the beacon you gotta focus on. Everything else is secondary, and Paddock would agree.
Understood.
Come on, let's get in there.
Someone get the other side.
So, tell me, which of you wants to die next?
Paddock, Delta's here!
About time! Now help me clear out these Garayatsky!
You should show them some respect.
Down. Time to regroup.
Paddock, is your beacon okay?
Yes, but this isn't over. Get ready! More are coming!
You heard him! Let's get set up!
Ah, hunters! Watch their cornfalls!
Ah, shit! Guys, Nest's opening up! We gotta close him!
Left side!
Hey, come and smoke!
Beacon okay?
Yes, but this isn't over. Get ready. More are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Ah, hunters. Watch their portals.
Ah, shit, guys. That's opening up. We gotta close them.
And die! Drogues, left side!
Check your aim!
Incoming frag!
Incoming frag!
Shit, another nest!
One less.
Watch the right flank!
my watch. Headed your way.
Rolling smoke. Now smoke.
Set fire.
Oh, man. I'm hurt.
I'll be right there. Hey, check your aim.
I'm locked down.
Oh, shit. We got a warning. And a bastard.
Paddock, is your beacon okay?
Yes, but this isn't over. Get ready. More are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Ah, hunters! Watch their crossbows!
Ah, shit, guys, that's opening up! We gotta close them!
Yeah, rolling smoke! I'm mad you are! We resist!
Is your beacon okay?
Yes, but this isn't over. Get ready. More are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Ah, hunters! Watch their crossbows.
Ah, shit, guys! Mast's opening up! We gotta close
them! I need some help! Human! Throwing smoke!
I see you.
Is that all you've got?
Is your beacon okay?
Yes, but this isn't over. Get ready. More are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Ah, hunters. Watch their portholes.
Ah, shit, guys. That's opening up. We gotta close them.
You are weak. Incoming smoke. Incoming frag!
Advancing!
Oh, shit.
Got a warden and a bastion.
Dominated.
All right, we're done here. Paddock, you good?
Eh, I've had worse days. Our beacon's caught in the Raven wreckage. Maybe your toaster can get it down.
Hey, get Jack to retrieve the beacon.
Jack, secure Echo's beacon. Thanks, Jack. Now to plant it. I got it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it looks, right?
Our plan was to place the beacon behind the tomb. So go do that, and I'll guard the front. Oh, and if I die, it wasn't terrible working with you.
Likewise, Pat. Let's go, Delta.
Delta, could really use an update here. How close are you to planning that thing?
We're almost there, Baird. Okay. We gotta put this thing exactly where Baird needs it.
More swarm heading your way.
Wait, aren't all the beacons up? Don't you have complete control?
Yes and no. The beacons need to sync up. Just defend that area.
Okay, here they come!
Just start frying them with a hammer!
Echo's beacon is live!
Just in time, Delta. More swarm heading your way.
Wait, aren't all the beacons up? Don't you have complete control?
Yes and no. The beacons need to sync up. Just defend that area.
Yo, Delta! I just wiped out the swarm and tower bench over here! Y'all need a hand?
Yeah, Cole. And your mega feet. We're at the tomb.
All right! I was just on my way over!
Echo's beacon is live!
Just in time, Delta. More swarm heading your way.
Wait, aren't all the beacons up? Don't you have complete control?
Yes and no. The beacons need to sync up. Just defend that area.
Yo, Delta! I just wiped out the swarm and tower bench over here! Y'all need a hand?
Yeah, Cole. And your mega feet. We're at the tomb.
All right! I was just on my way over!
Pouncers!
Holy shit! A lot of pouncers!
It just be poked off the bird!
Control?
Yes and no. The beacons need to sync up. Just defend that area.
Yo, Delta! I just wiped out the floor and now fence over here! Y'all need a hand?
Yeah, Cole. And your mega feet. We're at the tomb.
Alright! I was just on my way over!
Your history!
Choice. And you squandered it!
alive or dead, you belong to us.
Now we have to go. Jack. Lights, please.
It's gonna come down.
We're in trouble here.
I know. Keep looking for a way out.
This way's no good. Here, help me lift this! All right, okay, I think we got this. Shit! Control, this is Delta, we are in distress! Mayday, mayday, mayday! No! I can't breathe! Help! Help!
All right now! I got you! You need to reload the marker. He's holding a lot of pain. I gotta help the gears get back to the wall. Hey, you heard it. We gotta move.
take the other side! At least a few beacons are still up.
Delta, I'm popping smoke! I need you here ASAP! We're surrounded!
I hear you, Dad. I'm coming! Come on, he's in trouble!
I need you to keep it together. It's not gonna help anyone if you get yourself killed.
I'm fine, Kate. Okay, I'm fine.
Marcus, we see your smoke. We're almost there.
Roger that! Just hurry!
Got one! Go now!
incoming frag!
We got a stump rolling in!
And there's a bastion covering it!
Oh, shit! Watch the left flank!
I'm not blind, I see you!
Where's Del?
You lot need a ride. Hey, Del, look who's
Saving who? Again.
Yeah!
Go! Delta! What are you doing down there? Get your asses up on this wall!
Carmine! Hang on, we're coming!
Come on! Charge between shots! So get on a turret and hold these bastards off!
You heard him, Delta! Take out those blocks! No!
it recharges! Charges!
Yeah.
me! Down!
No! No, no!
Okay, railgun recharge! Hit it again!
Shit! No, no, not now!
And it's through! Shoot the toxins!
Baird, what's happening?
It's Jack. He's broadcasting beacon coordinates, and he's over.
She'll be back.
I know. But not if we find her first.